bike sounds like a damn sewing machine. Miles up, sir. According to the service guy, I can open it up now. Let's see, I'll try to get on it a little bit right here. Brakes are freaking pro. I know there's speed bumps up here, so I can try and filter through them. I thought that was the police. I don't know if anyone else with the lowrider S has encountered this, but it seems like when I'm downshifting, it doesn't always go into gear. I don't know. Like it doesn't have enough transmission fluid or something. When I go take him to the title tomorrow from the DMV, I'm gonna mention that to him. To be in the intersection as a bike. Come on. There we go. fed up not to let me pass. I would try to get in front of them, but whatever, I don't even care. Oh, he's turning in my street. See, like right now, I'm downshifting and it's not even going in gear. Like, you know how you can feel it going to gear? You got that positive clunk. I don't even feel it. Okay, apparently it's in first. Let's see. I like how the wheelbase is short on this. It's really easy to get it in here. There we go. See, this is that sound that I was talking about. Watch. Sounds funny when you turn it off. But yeah, that was it.